Kevin Knutson. He did not win the volleyball tournament today, but it's only day one. He's currently eating some ice cream because he's very depressed. There's Paulo. Paulo's actually having the breakfast again. What are you eating,
I've been
Paulo?
Eating this for like 20 minutes now.
Okay, and explain what it is.
This is hardboarded fish.
Okay.
White broccoli.
White broccoli, nice. Could be cauliflower too.
Cheese.
And got a nice apple.
Some beans.
Yeah. Okay.
Corn. And then pumpkin.
Pumpkin. Okay, that is exactly what they serve.
Yeah.
And a nice drink over there, which.
This is totally not Gatorade.